A portion of a bridge that was built across Burhi Gandak River in Bihar's Begusarai district collapsed and fell into the river on December 18th. The bridge had reportedly developed cracks a few days ago. However, no one was injured in the incident. The bridge, which was built at a cost of 14 crore rupees, was not formally inaugurated, though traffic was operational on it.